the deputy president having security is not a favor that you give to the deputy president to give him security. It's a right, yeah? And it is Kenyans who actually put him there as a deputy president. So I think those overzealous people, and the IG actually also will have to answer to that, who are now trying to frustrate the deputy president by removing security, we know that it is counterproductive. It is working actually against their intentions. If you're trying to remove his security so that he does not move around, Kenyans will protect him. Yeah? And I just want to encourage and really advise these overzealous officers who are playing politics with their offices to leave politics to us, the politicians. As we will do the politics, let them do their work. But IG, Mutiambai, CS Matiangi, PS Kibicho, leave politics to politicians or resign and join us in politics. So I think it's a very unfortunate and very unstrategic thing. Of course, you know, my political stand is very different. You know, I've not associated politically with him. My members here have, but I stand for justice and I stand for truth. And I think it is extremely reckless. It is extremely careless that his security has been withdrawn and it must be reinstated. If it is not, and anything happens to the deputy president, the IG will be answerable and the CS for Interior will be answerable.
When you think about it, the office that the deputy president holds, he holds it in trust for the people of Kenya. And we should not forget that the deputy president was elected as a ticket, because we would not expect them to be withdrawing the security of the head of state. They cannot also be withdrawing the security of the deputy president. So we are saying that it is incumbent upon government to ensure that the deputy president is secured, because at this time, Kenya cannot afford the panic na tumbo joto hilo ambalo wanaweka wananchi kwa wakati huu, kuweka watu katika hali ya kiwewe wakati kama huu, ambapo tunajua wananchi wana ghadhabu zaidi wakijua yale mashida ambayo tuko nayo wakati huu. Kuenda kuondoa usalama wa deputy president ni kuwaweka wananchi tumbo joto na kuleta kiwewe katika nchi hii, ambapo wangekuwa wanashughulikia masuala mengine ya muhimu zaidi kutumikia nchi hii.